And obviously the rewards are great, right? So I'm sure that, you know, especially this audience, we don't have to repeat the rewards of guiding someone to Islam. So you being able to present Islam, first of all, helps you because you're more confident about Islam. And secondly, if you are able to call someone to Islam, you have rewards just for calling, just for trying. And on top of it, if Allah blesses you, that the person accepts Islam, then obviously you have that ongoing charity as well.